This song is a love song I wrote. It's called Heartache Overload.
All tongue-tied, explicit thoughts.